Globalstar. GSAT made a high of 265 pre-market, and that analyst suggesting Apple could partner with Globalstar and bring low Earth orbit satellite communications functionality to the iPhone 13. That end made $140 on shares, cash secure puts, closed out early and made $18 on that. So total, it was around $158 that I made on Globalstar, which isn't bad for a day's worth.